A Philadelphia LGBTQ activist is facing some disturbing charges this morning. She was arrested for sexual assault of minors. 37-year-old Kendall Stephens had a preliminary arraignment last night. Some of the charges include rape, assault against a person less than 13 years old, and endangering the welfare of children. Her next court hearing is scheduled for December 29th.